In this video we are about to see tutorial as well as review on HYELEC digital multimeter from gearbest.com. There the multimeter and a user manual from the package, the batteries were not included. You have to purchase two AAA batteries from local store or online. Use star head screwdriver to open the back panel and install the battery. After turning on the multimeter, press and hold this button for 2 seconds, the backlight lights up. Similarly, do the same to turn it off. Scroll the rotary switch to voltage mode and press function button to select DC measurement. Plug the test probes parallel to the DC supply terminal and turn on the supply. Measure DC current, connect the test probe series to the load. Turn the rotary switch to current mode and select DC by pressing function button. You could see the current increases with respect to the load. Press the function button to select AC mode. Turn the rotary switch to resistance, continuity, and diode test mode. Connect the resistor to the test probe to measure resistance. Select continuity test function and check for continuity. Select diode test function.